Good morning, one and all. This is the video about Know Your Paper of .NET and C#.NET guided by Dr. S.B. Kishore sir. These are the contents which I am going to discuss in this video. This is the general syllabus of .NET and C#.NET which is followed by many universities. Some outlines of this paper. It will introduce the .NET framework, which is development platform. It will introduce about framework components like CLR, CLS, which creates runtime environment. It will also introduce standard class libraries includes in .NET framework used for most common tasks. We will also learn about control, which is used to develop user interface for Windows applications. It will introduce the C# programming language. We will learn about some concepts of C# programming like multiple main method, output parameters, array list class, etc. It will introduce methods to manipulate string objects. At the end, we will learn object-oriented concepts like class, object constructors, etc. Some importance and objectives of this paper. To design and develop professional console and Windows-based .NET application, to understand and implement event and exception handling within .NET application, design and implement Windows application using Windows Form control library, advanced UI programming, demonstrate knowledge of object-oriented concept design, user experience and functional requirement of C#.NET application, construct classes, methods and accessors and initiate object. To create and manipulate string and implement methods of string objects, be able to construct properties, seal classes and methods, static constructors, read-only members, etc. Some applications of this paper. First one is architecture. It helps in separating the functions for presentation, processing of application and data management. Next one is gaming. As .NET are extremely versatile, it helps the development of gaming application. Next one is applications. It really helps in creation of web applications and Windows application. Next one is components and controls. C# is one of the most commonly used language to build components and controls in Microsoft world. Next one is blockchain. Blockchain and distributed ledger technology including cryptocurrency. Then Internet of Things, which is IoT devices. Then backend services, which is a data service, web service, Java service, security service, or using a third party API, or even extending a feature within our own code. These are the reference books which you can follow for learning this subject. Thank you.